Hi guys, currently you are in USA or you are in India, it doesn't matter. You are rich or you are poor, it doesn't matter. You are white or you are black, it doesn't matter. Then what is really matter to overcome the fear and anxiety of COVID-19? Come on friends, let me make you overcome the fear and anxiety of COVID-19 by telling you one real life story of Superwoman. Yes, Superwoman. Now, just imagine. In the year 1914 to 1918, as we all know, First World War happened. We just read that on books. But during those hard days, she lived and survived. Now, in the year 1939 to 1945, Second World War happened. During those days, the world census says 70 to 85 million people died. But she survived. Now, in the year 2020, we are all not in World War III, but we are in world epic pandemic caused by COVID-19. Sadly, she infected, but after 3 weeks in hospital, she survived and became one of the world's oldest survivor caused by COVID-19. After all that, one famous news journalist asked her, "Could you please share how you overcome the fear and anxiety in your life?" She just smile and say, "In life, we all have to face many problems and difficult situations. I am not exceptional for that. But whenever I face problems or things got ugly in my life, I never lost hope. Instead, I believe myself and have faith in the surroundings. I think that's the one which helps me to overcome fear and anxiety in my life." Now friends, tell me from your heart, how many of them believe in yourself and have faith in the surrounding? The answer is no. I think that's the main reason for your fear and anxiety. So, build faith in surroundings and believe yourself. Destroy fear. I hope you started believing in yourself. Thank you, friends. Finally, one thing I want to quote here. Remember, no storms last forever. Instead, hold on. Be brave and have faith. Every storms are temporary. I hope this video helped you. Thank you so much for your valuable time, friends. Please do share and make the videos help to others to overcome fear and anxiety of COVID-19. Finally, stay home, stay safe. I hope this video helped you. Believe me, this too shall pass and we defeat Corona together. Bye.